Fox Style here with the vibe setter, DJ H2. What it do?
What's going on?
You know, same old, on the same grind. You know, what about you?
I'm doing the same thing. Definitely trying to stay busy, trying to keep this business paid.
Okay, I feel you. Now, we glad to have you with us today. Have you seen the footage from what Dorian left in the Bahamas?
I have seen some of it, but the graphic stuff I've been scrolling past.
Did you not even trying to tear up like that?
Yeah, because, you know, them my peoples, you know what I'm saying?
I was just about to say, do you have peoples over there?
Yeah, I'm definitely a Miami Bahamian.
Mm-hmm.
You know, born and raised right here in Overtown, which is a large Bahamian community.
Okay. So, yeah. Towners.
For life.
Oh, he know what to say. Okay, he from here. All right. Now, you have peoples over there, but do you know about them, like if they okay or not?
Yeah, a few people was missing, but everyone is safe now. We didn't hear from them, so that's cool.
Same thing for me. I got peoples over there, but yeah. They're all safe. Thank God. Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
Yeah, because it's folks that lost their homes.
Yeah,
lost
everything.
Someone. It's crazy. Now, were you prepared for Dorian, or you weren't even worried about it?
I'm from Miami, man, you know.
Yeah, Miami
is gone. I survived Andrew, so you can't tell me nothing after that.
Andrew?
But,
hurricane.
I prepared a little bit. You know, I went and got me some water, got me some ice, got me some non-perishables, you know. But
Popeye chicken sandwich. Make sure you guys check out Lyric Live. Keep up with DJ H2. All right, he gave you the socials. And if you want to be a blessing to a family from the Bahamas, all right,
yes, please
definitely donate to the Black Archives. Go on their page and see how you can donate by coming to the Lyric Live.
The theater, yeah.
And there's places to donate all over the city. But if you want to donate monetarily online, it's mthsmile.com. All right? Bahamas Strong, Full of Culture, Season 3, baby.
Believe that.